Just believe. Wow. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. London Town, how you feeling? London Town, make some noise for Secret Sundays. Welcome to RSP. Yes, James. Yes, Charles. Big up the Chronicle crew.
A little closer. Oh, don't be shy. From the moment that I saw you, I wanted you to be mine.
Looking good, London Town. Looking good.
Continue even when poets have stopped writing. shall survive, you, me. It shall linger in history, in your mind, in time, forever. This poem is time, only time will tell. This poem is still not written. This poem has no point. This poem is just a part of the story. His story, her story, our story. The story is still untold. This poem is now ringing, talking, irritating, making you want to stop it. But this poem will not stop. This poem is long, cannot be short. This poem cannot be tamed, cannot be blamed. The story is still not told about this poem. This poem is old, new. This poem was copied from the Bible, your prayer book, Playboy magazines, New York Times, Reader's Digest, the CIA files, KGB files. This poem is no secret. This poem shall be called boring, stupid, senseless. This poem is watching you trying to make sense from this poem. This poem is messing up your brains, making you want to stop listening to this poem. But you shall not stop listening to this poem. You need to know what will be said next, this poem. This poem shall disappoint you because this poem is to be continued.
they will share their with wisdom and their knowledge and their with science with us. With wisdom and their knowledge and their with science with us.
Ambitious blades, slicing tongues and words, slaughtering language and laugh, shadows eaten by brick and mortar, wrapping themselves in the hard metal of heated wire and black bitumen, the tight fumes of great industry, the yellow forest of decay, fuck again. In polished flesh, scented and wet, lubricated groans spoil the ancient trajectory of stars. Catch the lackluster of spirit, the spilling of mind. You, your reckless menace cutting earth. Your pockets can hold only holes. You bankrupt wings, ruin warmth, atherosclerosis, a flight and time, you unearth heaven. You point with teeth, grinning at the shape of your dead. Long coffin sail out towards the end, like pure planets looking for space. Your prisons are not stolen wall or Cajun law. They are decadence and knuckle and sorrow and rainbow. They are atonement and antipathy. They are you and you are them. You cut uneven, your music dead, your stages stark, your universities windowless, ill pedagogue, perverse dictums yours. Is a horrible politics, one saddled on exploitation, nepotism and decree. You know nothing of the heart of the flawed and the lonely. Your courtrooms are dominated by white wigs, forged systems of justice and hammer, the sentence choked in the language of life. I can't breathe, reach out and touch the 11th minute for the last time, but it's been the last time forever. Shoot for the police, for cartoons drawn for profit and blood, drawn for gun and war. Shoot for freedom of speech, for freedom to pray, for freedom to walk down the street with sweets and make it home alive, to grow into the rest of your life. Shoot with poems in the heart, with fists gripping words like freedom of speech is not absolute, because I've seen your people, you're hushed and you're censored, you're exiled and you're vilified. You will never know what it's like to fly through the folds of love and compassion, through the burning vein of another fallen being. You never feel that moment when your heart for a second beats to something else. You'll never know height. Your art is rust. Our complete chaos. Yes, I know you, where you come from and where you go, why you do it, and why you did it. So when my son comes into this world, and he asks me on one very ordinary day, Daddy, why? I'll bring him in close, holding his little hand in mine, his chest still beating and his eyes reflecting the flames. And in that moment, I'll confess, because there's still hope, there's still love, there's still you. Thank you.
about the time to plant and the time to pluck up that which is planted. There is a time. There is a time. A time to kill. A time to heal. A time to break down and a time to build up. There is a time. A time to weep, a time to laugh, a time to mourn, and a time to dance. There is a time. There is a time. A time to cast away stone, a time to gather stones together, a time to embrace, a time to refrain from grace. There's a time. A time to get. A time to lose. A time to keep. And a time to cast away. There is a time. There is a time. A time to ring. A time to soak. A time to keep silence. And a time to speak. There is a time. A time to love and a time to hate. A time of war and a time of peace. There is a time. He had made everything beautiful in its time. Also, he have set the world in their heart, so that no man can find out the work that God made from the beginning to the end. There's a time. I know that whatsoever God doeth, it shall be forever. Nothing can be put to it, nor anything taken from it. There is a time. And God doeth it that men shall fear before him. Because there is a time. There is a time. I said in my heart, God shall judge the righteous and the wicked. There is a time, for there is a time, for there is a time there for every purpose, and for every word. There is a time, I read Ecclesiastes, third chapter.
Shred of hope flickers as I try to forget a once in a never come your way again. Wish upon a star and then blow.
We'll be right back.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Yo, B, pull that up for a second. Hold on, hold on, hold on. London Town, firstly, welcome to Record Store Day. Big up Nick, big up Phonic. Big up Secret Sundays. Yes, Charles, yes, James, respect. Make some noise for Secret Sundays, please. Listen, no one should have an empty hand. There's a free bar, grab a drink. Let's get fucking drunk. Yeah? Right? It's summer in London. Come on now.